I was probably in first or second grade, and it was in Bryan, Ohio, so that would have been like in the early 70s.
I was in my room by myself.
So the first time that I got filled with the Holy Spirit happened in a business meeting in Fremont.
March 1981, I'll never forget it. Received the gift of the Holy Ghost through an international evangelist.
I remember receiving the Holy Spirit on January 7th, 1997.
And it was at the church that my dad pastored there. We had an evangelist, and there was just this significant move of God. And I remember as a child standing up at the altar area with my hands raised and just thinking, whatever this is, whatever God has for me, I want it.
And I cried out to God and I asked him to fill me with his Spirit. Up until that point, I had been imitating my mom's spiritual language and I wanted it for myself. So I asked God and he filled me with his presence.
My friend and I went to a business meeting in Fremont, and he had already been coming to Cornerstone. And in that meeting, which was just strictly gonna be a business meeting, I got saved and filled with the Holy Ghost. And at that night, I came home and my wife thought I had been drinking. I was still filled with the Holy Ghost, so it was quite the experience.
And I just began to speak in tongues, and it was just kind of just washed over me. And I remember it was just a matter of a couple of syllables that I repeated over and over and over and over again.
He said, "Receive the Holy Ghost." He laid hands on me, breathed on me, and tongues began to flow like a river. And I realized again that receiving is what God is expecting out of us. You don't have to fight for it. You don't have to strive for it. It's easy.
I was just out of college, maybe a year or two, when I decided I wanted to serve God with my life. I had been attending services at Cornerstone Church, and it just happened to fall on 1 January after I started volunteering in the ministry that they was doing a teaching on the Holy Spirit. And I remember just learning that the Holy Spirit was going to be my teacher. He could be my guide, but he also filled me with power.
It just grew over time, and it was just this incredible thing to know that even as a child I was not excluded from the things of God, and that that blessing and that benefit that was given to us was available to me even when I was just a little kid. And it's been a beautiful thing ever since then, and now I've got lots of words.
It was almost instantly I felt this fire rise up inside me, and I started praying in tongues. That's how I was filled with the Holy Spirit.